I bet you can't guess where all the furniture was in this joint. Goodness, this is one crusty, dusty apartment. What's cracking? It's Carpet Mike here from CarpetExpertBlueprint.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to patch carpet and try and get one more tenant cycle through it when really this carpet should be replaced. So we have some chewed up doorways where a kitty cat just had to claw their way out, and while they were trying to claw their way out, they figured they would pee on every single inch of this apartment. So this carpet is urine soaked, delaminated, completely destroyed, but hey, client says show up and patch this in, we are going to patch this in and get that check. So I cut a patch. That's what the carpet used to look like, by the way. See that there? Now we're going to go ahead, we got a fresh edge on the one piece. You see me just scoring my knife right along the old stuff. I'm going to do that on both sides here. We got to go out a little ways because it's delaminated so bad, and even then it's still delaminated super bad, so it's a tough one to win on this deal here. But we scored it both ways there. Now we're going to get that out of the way. We're going to go ahead and open this up, take my knife to it. Make sure you got a ridiculously sharp blade when you're doing patchwork like this. Look at this. I'm actually pulling up a little corner right here because I was paid to patch this in between the last tenant on this. So we got two tenant cycles through this, as crazy as that is. So now they're trying to get a third one before they have to actually replace it. So we cut the patchwork out there. We need some seam tape. We're going to get it on there. I'm scared to even touch this carpet when it's all just pee soaked and gross. But hey, that's how we get paid. By the way, doing one patch like this can pay you anywhere from $75 to $150 per hour or per stop, really. Let's be real. You could have this done in under 30 minutes. With drive time and everything, it turns into an hour when it's all said and done. But a quick $75 to $150. And if you're not afraid to touch pee-soaked carpet, it's a good way to generate some fast cash and get you back on track. So we got our one side here. We're going to go ahead and take the seam iron. And look, this carpet is all old and crusty and crispy and folded up too. So that's going to make it a little bit challenging as well. But I'm going to show you some hillbilly ways to go ahead and hold this together. So we got the iron in there. We're slowly burning this tape. Moving the iron's length forward, we're going to put that together. And now I'm going to go ahead and use a seam weight in this one, also known as my shoe. And then we're going to slide in an iron's length forward again, put it together. Now I'm going to move my shoe forward. Look at that, man. Those are some fresh sneakers too. Shout out to Puma bringing that back. I haven't rocked Pumas in God knows how many years. I had to mix things up for my usual Adidas Nike go-tos. And yes, we have the fresh Pumas getting soaked in urine-soaked carpet. So we're going to go ahead and slide that iron out there. We're going to go ahead and put that together. Everything's looking good. We are halfway there to that paycheck. Go ahead and stomp that down. Oh man, this is like, and throw some seam tape on top of it. Man, hood living at its finest. We're about to get that check. Alrighty. Yeah, would you believe that this carpet is the same carpet as that just a year or two ago? So crazy. The turnover of tenants in this property is insane. So I'm going to go ahead and plant my shoe on that to hold that crusty dustiness down. Blend this side in. Wait for that before and after photos after this here, or the after photos, I should say. That plug looks phenomenal. You actually can't even tell when you're all done. That's how good we are. You know what I'm saying? Just want to slide that iron out of there. Get you a better angle. We're just going to step that down. Usually I would say don't get any of the fibers in there. And once it dries, we're going to stretch away from it, get those bubbles out so everything looks good. So there we go. Look at that. You can't even see where the patch is. That stuff is beautiful. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you on the next video.